This old chainsaw, Bob. Saturday, December, I think maybe the December the 12th or something like that. A couple weeks before Christmas. 70, 71 degrees down here in Georgia. Looks like it's showing about 72 or 73 on that thermometer there. Years ago, some gal run her bike off about right there. Don't know how it happened or anything. And the first time I remember coming across this mountain, there was somebody got killed going off right up here. And it was on mini bikes, on like a 50cc, and he rode right off the side of that thing. I saw where that cross. I like to ride up here when the leaves are down and you see more of the mountains. I see where you're at and everything. How steep it is off the sides there. Scott. It's named after General Winfield Scott. And he was a general back in the 1820s, 1830s, and 40s. I guess the thing he's best known for is he was the one that rounded up the Cherokees here all through this area. They didn't get all of them, but they rounded a lot of them up and put them on the Trail of Tears to Oklahoma, where most of them died on the way out there. At least half or more have died on the way out there. I sure like my mufflers now that I've modified them just a little bit, just to get a little bit more sound out of them, where I can at least hear the engine. Now, I'll stop right here for lunch, just a little service station here. This is Sutches, a big community of Sutches, not much of a place, but there's usually a few motorcycles here.